from farmers and from the meetings so far in 2016 has been fairly good. Farmers are under immense pressure at the moment. Certainly major concerns about cash flow, major concerns about their businesses in the short to medium term. However, that being said, farmers and many businesses are well aware that there's a lot of these things are the bigger picture stuff. It's just things that are outside their control. Things like exchange rates, Russian embargo, Chinese downturn in the Chinese market. That sort of stuff that they and we as a union have little or no influence on are certainly impacting on the profitability or lack of profitability of many farms. Mm-hmm.